Welcome back to this new lecture of Python from scratch.
Cool, right? In this lecture, we are gonna learn how to create this file. Okay,